Okay, here is the setup for the dialysis tubing for the protein lab. You could just put a stir rod through both holes of the dialysis tubing and then into a beaker like that.